Lync Mobile 2013 is a great tool for staying connected to your organization using your Nokia Lumia. With Lync Mobile 2013, you can see if your colleagues are online, start a quick chat conversation, make and receive voice and even video calls, and participate in meetings. This video shows you how to set up and use Lync Mobile 2013 on your Nokia Lumia. If your organization does not yet support Lync 2013, you can download the free Lync 2010 app from the store. To use the features shown in this video, you need to download the free Lync 2013 app. Next, launch Lync. Before you continue, it's a good idea to check with IT that Lync Mobile 2013 is supported in your organization. Now, enter your Lync sign-in address and password. Note that you may also need to enter additional information provided by IT. For first use, you need to choose a few settings. You can always change the settings later. By default, Lync 2013 uses your data connection for voice and video calls. If you want to control mobile data usage, set Lync to allow voice and video only when connected to a Wi-Fi network. If your organization supports Lync Enterprise Voice, you can make Lync voice calls even when using a slower data connection. Just let Lync know your mobile phone number. Finally, turn on push notifications to make sure you won't miss any incoming chat messages or calls. And you're all set. In Contacts, you can check the status of colleagues you've added to Lync using your computer. In My Info, you can update your own status and set a personal note. Tap a contact to start a chat conversation. You can start a voice call anytime, even in a chat conversation. To start a video call, just add video to a voice call.
Hi, how is everyone?
Hi.
You can view your upcoming online meetings directly in Lync. And just tap a meeting to join. Note that you may need to unmute your microphone before speaking, and that you can also send your video.
Hi guys!
Hi, how is everyone?